So we need to find the volume of a bagel whose volume equals that of the solid, which is formed by rotating the region between the curves, negative x minus 3 all squared plus 1 and x minus 3 squared minus 1. So in order to find the volume of the solid, we can use the shell method. And the height of one typical shell will be the difference between these two functions. And it will be equal to so this is our height, and the volume of one shell equals the height times the circumference times dx. Which is the depth. And the circumference is just the radius times 2 pi, and our radius is just x, so the circumference is 2 pi x. So in order to find the volume of our solid, we can set an integral. And to find the upper and the lower bounds of the integral, we have to set the functions equal to each other. So if we solve for this equation, we get that our x is equal to n4. So starts of solving for the antiderivative, we can just take the 2 pi out of the expression, and we can multiply this expression by x, so we get negative 2x cubed plus 12x squared minus 16x times dx. And we can also take the 2 out, and we get 4 pi times integral from 2 to the 4 negative x cubed plus 6x squared minus 8x dx. And we can take the integral of each individual term. We get negative x plus 2, 4 to the third, times 4 to the third, minus 8, 6. So 4 times x times 4 to the second, and this all can be simplified to 5 times 2, which is 0. And f2 equals 5 times
to find